First, we draw a line going down like this. A line that goes on the top. Two circles for the speakers. A rectangle and dots for the tape. And there, a tape player. First, a rectangle like this. And a circle here and another circle there. And a line and some dots for the music notes. And there, a tape cassette. First, let's draw a curve. Two lines for the sides, a diamond for the seed, and two X's for the legs. There,